नमस्कार। हेयर फॉल इज अ ग्रोइंग कंसर्न टुडे। मैनी कम टू मी सेइंग दैट अंसामा, सो मच ऑफ हेयर फॉल्स एवरी डे, बंचेस एंड बंचेस दे फॉल, एंड वी हैव ट्राइड वेरियस वेज, वेरियस प्रोडक्ट्स, वेरियस थिंग्स टू स्टॉप दैट, बट दे स्टिल फॉल। वी ऑफन ट्राई थिंग्स दैट डोंट बेनिफिट अस एंड सो वी डोंट गेट अ रिजल्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एवरीवन शुड नो that hair fall occurs because of many reasons. One is pollution, second is genetics, third mental stress and tension, and many other things. So you have to know what is the cause and work accordingly, then it will benefit you. However, hair fall often occurs due to lack of direct nutrition. Nowadays youngsters, they don't care about their health. They don't care about what they are eating, the nutrition part. And when such symptoms start, then they are worried. We Indians have a very ideal solution for hair care, and that is hair massage. Hair massage with a good oil is followed since generation in our country. Several oils are there for hair care, but today I am going to talk about a specific oil which will really promote good hair care. Bhringraj, the Eclipta alba. Bhringraj is grown all over the world in tropical or subtropical region. Bhringraj oil is the oil extracted from Bhringraj plant. Now understand the benefits of Bhringraj oil. First, it really stops hair fall. Bhringraj oil is high in nutrients, and it supplies all the needed nutrition to your hair and scalp. Bhringraj is rich in vitamins and minerals, and that's why it helps preventing split ends, breaking of hair and hair loss. Stress is one of the most common reason for all hair problems, and Bhringraj really helps calming down your mind. It really relaxes you when you massage with Bhringraj oil. Second, Bhringraj treats dandruff and dry scalp. Bhringraj has antifungal and antibacterial property, which really helps preventing dandruff. Bhringraj oil can really penetrate deep into the skin and hydrate your dry scalp. To treat dandruff, warm little bit Bhringraj oil and massage it on your scalp. The itchiness and the greasiness caused by dandruff is relieved by Bhringraj oil. Bhringraj promotes hair growth and treats baldness. Bhringraj oil improves the blood flow to the roots by increasing vasodilation. Vasodilation is a process by which blood vessels are enlarged. This oil stimulates hair growth by activating hair follicles. The nutrients in oil strengthen the hair follicles, and this prevents baldness by facilitating new hair growth. Bhringraj also contains vitamin E, which fights against free radicals. These free radicals are one of the major reasons to stop the hair growth. Fourth, Bhringraj prevents graying of hair. Bhringraj oil has two active ingredients like Haritaki and Jatamasi. They are great for preserving natural hair color and preventing undue graying of hair. Gray hair is sometimes referred as loss of pigment in the hair. Bhringraj has a darkening property, and because of this, gray hair appear less gray. Before going to bed, take little bit of Bhringraj oil and amla oil, mix together, massage it on your scalp, sleep it out, and next day morning wash your hair thoroughly well. This will provide natural conditioning of your hair and naturally bring a nice shine on your hair. Fifth, Bhringraj treats scalp infection. Bhringraj, because of its antibacterial property, helps to treat scalp infection. These infection could be follicle infection, tinea infection, bacterial infections, and so on. Bhringraj has anti-inflammatory property and it helps in treating psoriasis and any other inflammatory skin problem. So regular use of Bhringraj will help inflammation of hair follicle and scalp tenderness, and by which it would reduce hair fall. You can either buy Bhringraj oil from a certified Ayurvedic shop or prepare at home. To prepare at home, take some Bhringraj leaves or readily available Bhringraj powder. Mix either of this with a carrier oil such as coconut oil or til oil and heat the mixture. Once the oil is boiled well and it shows the green color, then add few fenugreek seeds. Turn off the heat, allow it to cool, strain the oil and fill it in a bottle and keep. Now understand, how do you apply this oil? Bhringraj oil can be massaged directly into the scalp. Heat the oil for 30 seconds, which would help penetrating the oil nicely. Gently massage the oil in circular motion for 15 minutes. You can leave it on your hair for 30 minutes or overnight. After that, wash it off with a mild shampoo. So, if you have a problem like dandruff or hair fall, and if you desire long, lovely, thick hair, then definitely you have to put some effort to see that you apply oil regularly. And when the regular use is there of anything, it's going to give you results. And you will definitely get some desired result. So try, take charge of yourself, help that area which is in trouble, and you will be free from the problems and enjoy life. Namaskar.